What's up, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and I am back with more Delver. We're getting closer to the end, but we're not quite there yet. Yeah, we're gonna go 5. Try shooting this shit. Oh man, I hit him. Nice. Stop being such a douche. Maybe I couldn't hit you then, huh? Oh, wow. Somebody got teleported all around like nuts. Is there always a trap over there? Well, maybe not. I don't know. I didn't see one. Oh, no. I'm just assuming. All right. Let's go down. Fuck you. I hear lots of enemies, but I see, like, none. Not a, probably in that damn water I can't see because they're so far down I can't see them. Come on. I want to eat you. Come here. I want to eat you. Come on. Yeah, get over here. How else am I supposed to eat you if you don't get over here? Oh, wow, look at that. Look at that giant ass thing. Okay, let's, 9, 8, 10... Let's see what that looks like, animation-wise. What was that? Oh, yeah! It's better. Alright, and it's the same kind. Same kind of attacking motion. That's what we want. It's gold, too! I don't know, I'm not really partial to gold, but fuck it. It's gold. Oh, watch this. I'm gonna make this asshole walk on this trap. It's gonna be great. There he goes. Bitch, you got old, motherfucker! Alright, let's go with health. Yep, if you leave the items on the potions like that, wow, there's the downstairs right there. If you leave them on there, it's gold. We can keep this gold thing going. Keep it going. Okay. Keep that shit going. But if you leave them on there, the traps will stay activated the whole time, and they won't they'll stay used, and they won't reactivate. Which is great, because if they don't reactivate, obviously, you know, you don't get hit by it again. You don't have a chance to, so. Wow, and he just, whoa, and he just teleported away, just like that. Okay. Well, let's drop that. Get a new one going. I like those ones. Those are good ones. Is that the same guy? That's probably the same guy, because I just one-shot him. I think at this level, they usually... just shooting this guy because he's annoying. I think at this level, they usually kind of stick around and take more hits. Gold. More cheese over there in that corner. Told you. Ah. Fuck. Really? You son of a bitch. Man, you hit hard. Okay, let's eat that. I didn't even get that cheese that was in that corner, did I? I totally left that cheese. Oh well. This thing gonna full heal me or what? Come on, get your fucking full heal on.
Get your fucking full heal on, bitch.
I heard a trap getting set back there. I have to, oh. Let's make him walk on this. What the fuck? So does that kill you or what? Is that, how is that really a trap that kills you? I'm just curious. Okay, that hit him. I wonder if I get on that, would it really kill me? Or would it just teleport me? Because all it's doing is teleporting him back there every time. Oh well, screw it, he's dead. Give me that piece of bread, fish. Give me that piece of bread. Give me that piece of, oh, really? I gotta eat something? Alright, give me that piece of bread. I like bread. Okay, that's not a switch. I tried pressing it. Tried pressing it. Okay. What the shit was I caught on? Okay. One, it's fucking broken. I don't want that shit if it's broken. Of greater health. Ooh, finally I'm running low on wands. Finally. Let's do this. Oh, fuck. Why did I... Oh, well. Didn't do anything, right? Yeah, I didn't do anything. Holy crap! That guy's, like, insanely fast. Oh, this must be haste. That's just haste one? Shit balls. Okay, No. You're worn to shit. We don't want you. You are worn to shit. We do not want you. Alright. Yeah, still going this way. We know where the end is. We're just looking for loot at this point. Just loot. And also, we're getting experience so we can get stronger to make it further in game. Gotta be able to get stronger. I think there's a creature in the water. I heard it, but I don't see anything. I'm kind of worried right now because he could just pop up right next to me. What is that in the background distance? What is that? Is that a curtain? What is that? Fuck you. God, that guy always manages to hit me. Fuck! Get your ass over here! No more room. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, okay, got you. 10, don't care. Need some cheese. We got plenty of health items now, we can afford to, you know, be a little giving with our health items, be a little using, whatever. I don't know what the word is I'm looking for here. We can afford to use this shit, okay? Okay. Fuck you little fucking bat, piece of shit. Are you serious? You're stronger than these guys. Greaves. Oh, those are actually better. Yoink! What do we got? Red. Alright, so now we're gonna go all the way back. And why does that look like that continues to go on? Okay, it doesn't. Alright.
Going back.
Apparently way back by the looks of it. We'll get there quickly. Going back. So, this is called SBD Craft, which is what the mod is for this. I'll post a link for it. It's the same mod that you get when you are playing Minecraft and you want to have it look really nice. SBD Craft is also there. SBD Craft for the Minecraft is free. For this, they actually charge you. It's like $5, I think, American. So, it's kind of lame that they charge you, but I guess I can understand where they're coming from. They need to recoup their charges somewhere, I guess. I don't know. It's only $5. I figured, fuck it. Just magic. I believe it was this way. I think it's this one. Let's find out. Yep, it's this one. Going down.
All right. Let's do this.
Oh, wait, what's that? I already got. Yeah, I'm going with the gold theme right now. Alright, going down. Okay, I think this might be one of the final floors to the bottom, but the game doesn't end when you get to the bottom. You also have to get out, so. Yeah, hey. Might be a good stopping point. I think we're going to stop for now, and I'll show you, I guess, I don't know, the rest of this later. Peace, thanks for watching, man.